For specific careers, pursuing vocational courses is a prudent approach. Taking admission in such courses guarantees you a job. At the very beginning of your career, focus on learning. You can skip the lengthy process of pursuing graduation. You can opt for vocational training for a job guarantee. In the last 20 years, internet has grown manifold. Various nations have shown increased interest in special education. They believe that all children are essential for a country. Those with special needs need preferential treatment. Criminals can also become good pillars of society after rehabilitation. Physical disability does not mean a child cannot perform well academically. If there is a mental disability, that person still can do wonders. The developed nations are prime examples of burgeoning technology. It is a gospel truth that education leads to empowerment. Most developed nations provide free education to their residents. Economists believe in the importance of having an educated society. An educated society can handle various conflicts adroitly. The United Nations has formed a committee. The group's principal aim is to promote global education goals. Develop a system to offer quality education. The internet should be made available to every individual. Educated countries have fewer health issues. An educated mind knows the benefits of maintaining optimum health. The percentage of people suffering from varying diseases has increased exponentially. the percentage of people suffering from varying diseases has increased exponentially. With the changes in global demand, there's a lot of innovation. In the education sector, there is fierce competition. Technology has made inroads in most fields of education. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are aiding teachers. We need to produce study material that is good for the students.